where the suspect crashed. In fact, you can still see a lot of broken glass still here on the street. Now, we're told the suspect was heading the wrong way up Glen Avenue when he hit that SUV, caused it to go rolling across this roadway, down over this hillside, and crashed right into that home. Broken glass, a busted headlight, an SUV into a home. Maurice Johnson and his wife were sound asleep.
Then we heard this crash, and every time we hear a crash around here, we know it's our car.
But this time, not just their car, but also their SUV. Police say the suspect refused to pull over for a traffic stop around 2 a.m. They say he kept on driving, even going the wrong way up Glen Avenue. That's when they say he slammed into the Ford Explorer and knocked it right out of gear.
I was too concerned about the cars, and I came out, I said, I know that wasn't the Explorer going down the hill. And yeah.
And right into this house, converted into apartments. The suspect then crashed into the Lexus, went a little further before crashing and running from police. Maurice says he was worried someone was hurt.
I was just hoping nobody was in the house. I mean, to see a black, blue truck going through the woods in the dark. And thank God nobody, because people is usually like outside, like really late.
Fortunately, nobody was home, but police spent all morning searching for the driver who took off running but left behind a gun and some drugs for officers to find. Now he faces several charges, including fleeing and eluding police. In Wilkinsburg, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.